all of us felt in some way or another the earthquake that hit our city around 10:23 a.m. We felt the impact of this 4.7 magnitude earthquake. The epicenter was in Lebanon, New Jersey, about 50 miles from New York City. And as you know, this is a developing situation where you're always concerned about aftershocks after an earthquake. But New Yorkers should go about their normal day. First,